Begin standing with one foot on a slider and one foot on the ground. Position most of your body weight on the ground foot and slowly drive the slider foot backwards into a step back lunge position. Be sure to push yourself back up from the midfoot of the stationary leg and maintain a neutral back and upper body position. As with any lunge variation, it's important to stabilize the front knee and not allow it to move laterally in or out. This has the potential to stress the structural stabilizers of the knee as opposed to forcing the glutes, quadriceps, hamstrings, abductors, and external rotators of the hip to stabilize the knee, as is the goal of the exercise. This variation is more difficult than a normal step back lunge as more weight is loaded onto the grounded leg, so be sure to start light and slowly increase weight as long as your technique is sound.